I believe I can fly. Ugh, nope.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver.
I see what you have lined up for me, Harry. I smell Christmas.
That's just my Douglas fir beaver lotion.
Let's go ahead and strengthen these sea urchins by coating the inside with Mod Podge.
Does that really strengthen them?
I have no idea. Now you see, Harry, both these holes aren't round, but we need to make them.
Ah, so you'll use the Madonna sanding arbor.
Yes, that's what we call it, Harry. Looks like this one is already cracked. Don't even think about it, Harry.
What?
These are going to be lower priced items at the craft fair, Harry, so I'm going to make the finials a bit more clunky and not spend so much time making them delicate and fragile.
Excuses.
Alright, now we make two tenons the size to fit inside both holes of the sea urchin. I don't like this. There's gotta be a better setup.
Well, Robert, how about you turn the two tenons for the sea urchin first, so you can check that it fits, and then reverse it and turn the finial.
That's a good idea, Harry. You're such a wise beaver. Let's give that a try. Now I'll start turning part of the finial so I don't have to deal too close to the chuck when it's reversed. Any marks don't matter because it'll be inside the urchin. A little off-center when it was reversed, but that'll sand away. Beaver dam, Harry. That worked out way better than the other method.
Yeah, you can pay me with ebony. Small unmarked strips, all in a small briefcase, please. Hey, be careful with my tightrope. I use that every day.